Andrews back to Miskin, all the way back across the stripe to Heacock, where Schmidt takes it. Far side from McEntee. Back to Schmidt. He centers it, just too strong for Miskin. But Romano was there to clean it up. Somehow she keeps it forward. Low shot, cleaned up, knocked in by Benedictine.